So there was if you want to call it, the problem was calling the radical Muslims or radical Islam. The problem here is subjecting thousands of people.
Exist. You deny the radical
It's whether I deny or not deny. So if you deny radical Islam is a problem, so there are people who are using radical Islam is a threat to Christians and Muslims and Jews and Muslim people worldwide. Yes, but there are radical Christians. There are radical Christians, there are radical Jews, there are radical Buddhists. And there are Christians, for example, radical Christians and radical Jews have done recently in terms of. You can go to David Koresh and you can understand what's acting. Yeah, David Koresh was assassinated. It's a radical Islam is a clear and present danger. Actually, I don't want to sound. Yeah, I don't want to sound that I'm justifying for those radical people, okay?
What's your reaction?
This is
we got other people. What's your reaction?